Hi children, question number 1 and 2, 1 I done, 2 homework, right? 3 you are going to do homework, because 3 nothing is there, there is a craft paper in your notebook is there, there is a place written, Jaipur, Hyderabad, all those things written, you have to find out just coordinate, okay, coordinates of Jaipur, okay, what is the Jaipur coordinate, x, x, y, x, that you have to write, so that you are going to do. Now we are going for question number 6, that is important question. Question number 6 is very important, it will be coming for your exam, listen carefully, okay? Read the question. Plot the points A, minus 2 comma 1, B 4 comma 1 and C 1 comma 7 on the Cartesian plane, on the graph notebook, okay? Join AB, BC and AC, What kind of polygon is ABC? What kind of polygon is ABC? Also find the find its area. Okay. Now, first you have to make it. You have to go to your graph notebook. Okay. In your graph notebook. X dash y dash equal distance. It's not a graph notebook, but it is very easy for you in the on the graph notebook. Every centimeter is written nicely, okay? So 1 centimeter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 centimeter. Here 1 equal 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Down, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now we have this graph notebook is ready. Now we are going to plot the points on the graph notebook. Listen carefully, it is up to class 10, it is very important, okay? First point is A, minus 2 comma 1, minus 2 comma 1 means first axis number is always from x axis, x axis minus 2, y axis 1, from minus 2 you go up to 1, 1 here. A minus 2 comma 1, okay. Next B, what is B? 4 comma 1, x axis 4, y axis 1, so x axis 4, y axis 1, B 4 comma 1, next x axis 1, y axis 7, x axis 1, 1 here, y axis 7, 7 plus 7, wow. Yes, it's A. C, 1 comma 7. Now plotting the points are over. Now what are you going to do? And join AB. A and B you are going to join with the help of scale. With the help of scale you are going to join. Join AB. And BC. B and C you are going to join with the help of scale. And join AC. Okay. Now, what kind of polygon is? What is the name of this polygon? Answer. Can you tell me what is the name of this figure? Yes, it's a triangle, right? Now they are asking area. What is the area of the triangle formula? Area of a triangle. Equal to 1 by 2 into base into height. This is the base. Base is what? AB. Base AB equal to A to B. How many centimeters are there? From here, A to 1, here 0. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? 6 centimeter. A to B is how much? 6 centimeter. Now we need a jump height. Height is a straight line drawn from vertex to the opposite side. Okay? A straight line makes 90. Exactly. This is a height. From A to,
So from C to this line. This line is 1, right? How many segments are there? AC is at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry, this is cannot be counted, right? From here only you have to count. 1, 2, 3 means it goes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how much? 6 centimeters. How much centimeter? Height is equal to 6 centimeters. So now area. What is the area? 1 by 2. Base is how much? 6 centimeter into height is how much? Again 6 centimeter. 1 to 2, 2 over 10, 3 times. 3 into 6, 18 centimeter square. You can write. Okay, children? So you complete this one and we will meet tomorrow with another one. Okay? Still then, see you.